Lately, I've been doing significantly more pull-ups and less rows, and I think it's affecting my recovery again, so I'm back to rowing today. Other than that, not really much to report on.
Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansion.